हमने तो सिर्फ इतिहास पढ़ा है यारो, इतिहास बनाने वाले जी भीम थे। A very pleasant evening to one and all present here and happy Ambedkar Jayanti. As we all know, our leader, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, was born on 14th April 1891 at Moha village in Madhya Pradesh. He passed on 6th of December 1956. He had a great life of 65 years. As his words goes, life should be great rather than long. Jeevan maan asne peksha lamba saave. These were his words, and he had a wonderful life which people remember till now. Today we all are gathered here to celebrate the 133rd Ambedkar Jayanti, the birthday of our leader and guide, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was one of the greatest politicians of India who fought for the rights of untouchable. He was also a very good lawyer. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was the number one scholar of the world. He had mastered 65 subjects. He was also the most educated person while India got independence in 1947. I like the religion that teaches liberty, equality, and fraternity. Me Asha Dharmala Mante, Je Mala, Samta, Bandhutva, Ani Swatantrata Deu Shake. These were his words, and that's the reason he embraced Buddhism that advocates peace and humanity. On in 1956, along with his innumerous followers, and on his way, we follow Buddhism. Be educated, be organized, and be educated. Freedom of mind is the real freedom. These were his words and his principle of life, which he followed, and on his path, we follow them. Thank you everyone for listening to me patiently. Namo Bhutaya, Jai Bhim.
Thank you so much, Sambhoji. Or next year, you will be happy. Definitely. Is there all my friends? बहुत अच्छा स्पीच यहाँ पर इशिका ने दिया हुआ है। बहुत अच्छे फ्लुएंटली वर्ड्स थे और उसके एक एक जो लाइंस की मीनिंग थी उसमें से एक लाइन मीनिंग थी कि बाबा साहेब अम्बेडकर म्हणतात की मी अशा धर्माला मानतो जे समता बंधुता आणि स्वतंत्रता मध्ये बिलीव करते। बरोबर, यही लाइन था आपका। बाबा साहब कैसे धर्म को मानते हैं? एक ऐसा धर्म जो समता, समानता और बंधुता में बिलीव करता है। समता इट मीन्स हम लोग सब सेम है, समानता कोई ऊंच नीच नहीं है, और हम स्वतंत्र हैं हमारे जीवन जीने के लिए। हमें हमारी किसी गुलामगिरी का ये नहीं है। हमारा धर्म ये सिखाता है कि हम किसी कर्म कांड में उलझे नहीं हैं। हम खुले दिल से जीवन जी सकते हैं, इंसान में इंसान ढूंढ सकते हैं, इंसानियत को इंसानियत से देख सकते हैं और इंसान में इंसान के प्रति प्यार की भावना रख सकते हैं। हमें ये हमारा बुद्ध धर्म सिखाता है। एक बार जोरदार तालियां इशिता के लिए। आप कुछ कहना चाहोगे इशिता सभी को? इशिता घुसे के मेरे बीच में सब कुछ बोल दी। थैंक यू सो मच।